Silicon to come out my new album, Personal Computer. I mean, I've sort of been kind of writing these songs for a little while. I mean, I've just been sort of chipping away at them in my spare time, I guess. And then it didn't start all kind of coming together till pretty much the end of last year, where all the songs started sounding a little bit more cohesive, more like an actual, they all had a similar sound, sort of. After I possibly kind of broke up, everyone was sort of getting too busy on their own, so Possum, I guess, was sort of more of a band, and with Silken, I was kind of just more like wanting to just make music and not too worried about the arrangement, like live arrangement or anything, and kind of more just sort of muck around with new tools and stuff, and just some some synths and stuff like that. Kind of just wanting to do something a little bit different, a little bit more freedom, kind of, for me to use what sounds I wanted, I guess.
So is the Possum over?
Yeah, kind of. I mean, the lineup, yeah, we just couldn't really keep going because Beck and Michael were sort of getting too busy, like, doing their own things, so they were sort of too busy to tour or play shows, so kind of couldn't really keep going with it, I guess. Mm-hmm. But another thing is, like, because I didn't really want to sort of change the lineup of the Possum, so I was kind of trying to explore like just the ideas of technology and kind of the idea that the technology and the internet and all these devices are bringing people together, but in a way it felt like it was kind of like distancing people as well, sort of. People, like a lot of people sort of like get in touch with me on Facebook or whatever and say hi or something, but then like, you know, they'll just like ignore me, you know, when I see them in the street, so I don't know, I think that's got something to do with it, just the technology kind of like, kind of separating people, I guess. It's like people are going into their own devices, they're like really like, it's like they're getting like cut off from everything and going into themselves, sort of a lot to write about for me, and that's sort of like going through the whole album and the artwork, actually. I was sort of thinking about that. Yeah. I did a series of artworks for the album artwork, and it was just all like a variation of like the same image, I guess, basically, in different colours, kind of. It's sort of like mass production, kind of, like handmade. Like mass-produced sort of, you know, like consumable items or something, but they're like, it's sort of like they have this idea of perfection, or like they're meant to be perfect or something, or like really clean cut, but it's all handmade, sort of, I suppose. So, like the like switch shops, sort of, and like I don't know, those factories where they're sort of like and making all of these like tops and stuff, and they're all like, you know, exactly the same, but they're, you know, they're obviously not, they're like slightly different because they're like imperfect really. So I guess it's kind of like the artwork is kind of like that, based on that kind of idea. And also like each emoji is like, will have their own favorite emoji, or like it's like their personal computer, it's like personalized to them, or you know, like I don't know, like a phone case, like, or even a phone, or an iPod, like a different colored iPod. So, yeah. I kind of had those ideas like while I was sort of painting that. It's kind of an ongoing project. I think it'll more or less always be kind of about technology, or how people relate to technology in a way, I think, somehow, but think it's, yeah, I think it will kind of be just this, the way I kind of like make this music will always be something. So yeah, so live, I get, I was kind of like getting bored with the bands. I was kind of getting bored with being in band, but also sort of watching bands, the sound and everything, it was kind of like going out. It just seemed a bit too obvious or something, and it's almost like there's not that much originality with band music now or something, or people have the same influences maybe, or I don't know what it is, but I just got quite bored with it, so I just do something different live, and I wanted to have more control over the way it sounded and stuff, so I just wanted to use samplers and kind of like, but also not be stuck behind instruments as well, because I don't know, I find it quite fun playing instruments and stuff, but not necessarily, it just gets a bit hard, like playing the instrument and having to like fight the band as well, or like trying to do the, you know, singing. I want to get, you know, like away from the drum kit or whatever to sing my songs, kind of just get into it and not really not stand there watching them. I kind of like just become a member of the audience, like when we perform. So it's, yeah, I don't know. I guess I don't want it to be fun. I don't want people to sort of like be sort of like, yeah, standing around scratching their chins or anything. Just want them to dance or, I don't know, or it'll just go off and like have a drink and like just have the music in the background or something. Thanks, I'm Kody from Silicon. Thanks for watching. Personal computer's going out on the 20th of August, so